So we've got a question that says, Ali uses 11% of his $2,345 to buy a television. Calculate the cost of the television. So it's just asking us what 11% of 2,345 is. So that's 11 on the top and 100 on the bottom for 11%. Percent means out of 100. Times for of, and then 2,345 on the top for the $2,345. And when you work that out, it comes to $257.95. So the television cost $257.95.